Today's also a chance for Americans, especially our young people, to say thank you for all the things we love from Japan, like karate and karaoke, manga and anime.